bleed out that back brake. I think that is her right there. All right, you get back there. All right, we have our passenger on now. So we go around here just a second to get acclimated. Oh wow, you actually feel pretty good back there. Much better than my buddy felt on the back of it. So if it gets to be like, if it's too much acceleration or too much speed, just tap me in the chest 3 times. Yeah, if it's too much, and I'll slow down. And if you feel like you're gonna fly off, put your feet down, or not down, but tilt your toes down, dig your feet into the pegs, and push yourself onto me with your legs if you feel like you're gonna fly off. Forgot how loud this bike is without earplugs. Okay. Ooh. Too much gas on that downshift. You having fun? Wait till we get on the highway. Right now, but if I pull on you like this, that means hold me tighter. Back there. Ooh, those speeds are a little weird. balance back there pretty good. Alright. I'm going to circle around for just this area. Oh, no, we got parking right up here. Alrighty. And now you're good to hop off. Oops. Go back to the right down through here. Okay. Didn't tell them? What did you tell them you were going to do? Okay. No. No, you're not doing that. Place where you go take pictures. I guess there's those benches over there. Although that looks kind of dead over there. No, you're doing good. Do you want to take pictures here or down there? Take some, how about we do both? Okay. The heck? There we go. Get your phone? Oh, yeah. Oh no. I gotcha. Here, I'll take the bag off. Okay. Alright, let's just leave the helmets on. I'm gonna go down there and take pictures. Well, I don't see any around here, but they could be hiding in the bushes. Is it blinking blue on the top there?
Yeah.
Okay, turn that off. Alright, camera's rolling again. You good? You comfortable now? You feeling comfortable on the highway?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna go just a little bit fast, not too fast.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Alright. Oh, look at that. It's all open for us. I think that was an illegal turn, but... you know, we're on a bike. How fast do you think we got up to on the highway?
100 something.
It was like 130, 135. These reindeer antlers are hanging on surprisingly well. No, I got them zip tied on there pretty good.
On
the
zip tie?
Yeah, up at the front here. And I zip tied them down there at the bottom. I tested.
I thought it was like an
easy one. Oh, no. No, I wanted so I could take them off easy. Yeah, I tested them up to like 160, 165. And they were good. You having fun? Oh, on the camera. You're good. You having fun? Yeah, that's good. All right, let me have you get off.
You ready?
Yep. Okay. They numb. Wow, I can't see anything with that truck right there. It's okay, we're safe right here. She didn't tap out once, guys. I was talking to the camera. I said she didn't tap out once. Okay, I wasn't being too crazy. I wasn't trying to make you tap out. Fun, yeah? Good. Well, guys, camera died about halfway through. That's okay. We enjoyed ourselves, and that's all that matters. Now it's time to rip it home.